Prepare yourselves for the upcoming wave of Apple innovation. In today's video, we'll dive deep into the latest leaks and rumors surrounding the highly anticipated 2024 iPad Pro, iPad Air, and iPad Mini 7. There's a whirlwind of exciting changes coming our way, and March 2024 seems to be the date to mark on your calendars. Let's kick things off with the showstopper, the redesigned iPad Pro. Say goodbye to the 2018 design, as Apple is set to introduce a sleek new look, taking inspiration from the iPhone 15S. Imagine smoother, more comfortable edges that redefine the user experience. But that's not all. Brace yourself for the groundbreaking addition of an OLED display, marking a monumental leap in iPad technology. The color accuracy, vibrancy, and deep black levels are set to make this iPad Pro a display powerhouse. Combine this with a 120Hz promotion rate, and you're looking at unparalleled fidelity in the tablet market. As for size adjustments, Apple is keeping the 11-inch model the same while subtly increasing the 12.9-inch version to 13 inches. A minor shift, but coupled with the new design and display technology, it's bound to make a noticeable impact. And did I mention the upgraded Magic Keyboard? Get ready for an aluminum top case, making it feel more like a MacBook. Plus, the trackpad is getting a boost in size, possibly even an elusive escape button. But the excitement doesn't end there. Enter the Apple Pencil 3. Leaked images suggest a return to the glossy design, accompanied by interchangeable magnetic tips, allowing for diverse strokes and styles. It's a breath of fresh air for those who found the current lineup a bit convoluted. Now, let's shift our focus to the iPad Air 2024. While maintaining a familiar appearance, Apple is introducing a new 12.9-inch model, giving you that larger-than-life tablet experience without the premium price tag. Expect an upgrade from the M1 to the M2 chip, ensuring a snappier performance. And for camera enthusiasts, anticipate some minor but noteworthy improvements. Moving on to the iPad Mini 7, slated for a later 2024 release. Apple is addressing the notorious jelly scroll issue with a revamped display that promises smoother transition. The color palette is also getting a facelift, injecting some much-needed variety. Alongside these enhancements, anticipate an A16 chip, ushering in a new era of performance for the iPad Mini. Last but not least, the iPad 11 is getting an expected chip upgrade to either the A15 or a 16, maintaining its status as a reliable and affordable option. Rumor has it that the $329 iPad 9 might bid farewell, making room for a more budget-friendly iPad 11 variant. Exciting times lie ahead for iPad enthusiasts, and we can't wait to see these innovations unfold in 2024. Stay tuned for more updates, and in the meantime, share your thoughts in the comments below. I'm Sam, and thanks for joining me on this journey of Apple's cutting-edge advancements. Until next time, peace.